I hope everyone out there, you are doing safe during these difficult times. In this tutorial, we are going to see how to use advanced filter function, which is available in the MS Excel data tab, right? So let's take a look at.
All right, so welcome to the computer screen, guys. This is the particular data set which I am going to analyze it right now, and this is the particular criteria range. So I'm adding this criteria range over here, control X and this thing. Okay, I want to show this particular month greater than 500, whatever amount is over here added. I wanted to filterize those particular value and get this pasted here, right? The same thing, criteria would be month to more than 400 would get added over here. Okay, there are two criteria basically, and this is the data field. Okay, so let's get started. So the option is available in advance. You just need to click over here first. Okay, any cell, okay, wherever you want to see the data, just click on data ribbon tab first and then advanced filter. You can see over here, filter the list in place. Okay, so the data set which you want to which we are going to, you know, select it. So I'm already selected that particular data range, but I'm showing you demo once again. I have selected this particular data range and then criteria. What would be the criteria? So criteria would be this thing, right? So these are the two criteria I have, and I want to show only the unique records. So, and also wanted to copy to the another location, which is this. So this is the location basically. Okay, I'm taking a pause over here. Okay, if you have some, you know, difficulty to understand, so I'm taking a pause over here. You can see what exactly I have did it. Okay, and post that, I'll click on the OK button. Once I press the OK button, you can see this particular value range. Okay, automatically get a filterize as per the criteria which we have added. You can do the same thing for month 3 as well if you want. I'll do the same thing. Okay, more than 400 again, and I'll, you know, paste this value over here. Okay, there are three fields now. Again, advanced filter, criteria is already selected. Okay, the range has been already selected, but I'm reselecting this once again, and then I want this to be pasted over here, and unique records only. You can see this 3 has been removed, I mean it's been filterized, and data has been put it over here. I hope you found this useful, guys. Please subscribe this channel, and you can recommend this channel to your colleagues, friends and family, right? I would encourage you to, you know, share this video maximum, so it will help me to, you know, create more insightful video for you all. Thanks for watching. Happy learning.